Last week, the WINS program took a trip to Northern Kentucky University to compete in the WGI Power Regional. They took first place at the competition. Sophomore Cassidy Dillinger says that the finals performance was the best they had ever performed together as an ensemble.
That was a really good connection, because that doesn't happen all the time, but when it does, you can feel it, and it's just an amazing thing to experience. Everyone's really happy, and I'm personally really happy.
Their performance was based on the musical Into the Woods, and the music was a melody of all the musical songs. Sophomore Eli Collingwood had a feature in the show as a specific character.
I'm like a wood elf fairy, and a lot of people, when they see me perform, they tell me that it's nothing like me, but I find it a lot of fun to pretend to be like this character for a section of the show.
Dillinger and Collingwood believe that there are positives and negatives to spending so much time with their peers on out-of-state trips.
We're with each other all the time, rehearsing, like eating, sleeping, everything, we're like together. And it's basically like living in a house with a family, because you're sometimes they get on your nerves, but you still love them anyway because they're your family.
When you're stuck together with the same people for 3 days, you kind of have to learn how to get along. But ultimately, these people, because you spend so much time with them, they are like your second family, and it's just good time with good people.
One of Collingwood's favorite parts of performing is band director Philip Franklin's tradition before they go out on stage.
Every time before we perform, he reads off, I guess, this little short story of how one day you're gonna wake up only with the memories of being a performer, rather than wake up and having to perform later that day. It really just reminds us how we shouldn't take these opportunities for granted. We should really just hold on to as much as we can.
Collingwood believes that the band program has affected him greatly as a person.
The amount of acceptance I have received from the band program has given me the confidence to be who I am today and has essentially saved my life. I'm really grateful to wake up every day and come to practice for 3 hours with these people, show up 7 a.m. to go on a long trip to whatever state we're heading to that weekend, and make memories and just be with people who let me be who I am. I hope that people can find a similar group of friends who will make them feel just as accepted as I am.
I'm Hannah Creech, Wildcat News.